coot and duck hunter. Bruh. This one going out to our main man, Harrod.
He's German and he's sexy. He go by the name of Daniel Farke, standing by the bench in a trendy parka, true tactician and a zonal marker. Don't ever call him Daniel Farke, he'll smack ya. If you don't track back, wants to dominate position from defence to attack. We all stuck with him as time got darker. Everybody loves our Daniel Farke. Midfield maestro is called Tom Trybull. Came on a free, so Webber's not liable. He never gives the ball away, so reliable. Play him on a wing, but that ain't that viable. Forget the Murphys, we've got Onel. Won't limp off with a broken toenail. Come up the man, it's Onel Hernandez. Two against Brum, it's going so well. He go by the name of Daniel Farke, standing by the bench in a trendy parka, true tactician and a zonal marker. Don't ever call him Daniel Farke, won't start ya. If you give a back chat, wants to dominate possession from defence to attack. We all stuck with him as time got darker. Everybody loves our Daniel Farke. First team captain's called Grant Hanley, part of the Norwich City family. Kick it, header it, he's so manly. Tackles cut you up like a knife named Stanley. Don't make him angry, everybody knows that he's quite handy. Should be feared, he's got a big beard and looks like this for a dad from the dad. He's big, he's Swiss, he lives in this. Scores late goals and pumps his fist. He leaves it all out on the pitch and save the day against Ipswich. Scam. That's right, 9 years and counting. How do you like them apples? He go by the name of Daniel Farke, standing by the bench in a trendy parka, true tactician and a zonal marker. Don't ever call them Daniel Farke, he'll smack ya. If you don't track back, wants to dominate possession from defence to attack. We all stuck with him as time got darker. Everybody loves our Daniel Farke. Poacher's looking brighter, cause we've signed Morris Leitner. With Crawley's looking tighter, and Terry's still a fighter. Up front is Jordan Rose, we know he can score lows. He might bring on to Benny, but he won't score that many, if any. Pookie looked like he might get a foo though. He go by the name of Daniel Farke, standing by the bench in a trendy parka, true tactician and a zonal marker. Don't ever call them Daniel Farke, won't start ya. If you give a back chat, wants to dominate possession from defence to attack. We all stuck with him as time got darker. Everybody loves our Daniel Farke. Big up to Michael Bailey.